Hi everybody and welcome to another AWS tutorial. In this tutorial we're going to see how we can install the AWS client on an EC2 instance. So first what we're going to do, we're going to create a file called conf.vars. Here what you're going to do, you're going to put in your access key and access circuitry. As you saw in the previous tutorial how we can extract our key and access secret key from our AWS account. Next, we're gonna change the access values to this file. Next file, what we're gonna do, we're gonna create another file called install, or you can call it whatever you want. I'm gonna call it install key client AWS and paste in this code. I'm gonna put all this code in the description so you guys should not worry about how, if you want to copy here. So basically it's gonna download, unzip, it's gonna then download the bundle, unzip the bundle and install the bundle. We'll pick up the keys from the file that we from the conf.vars file and we'll create the AWS client configuration on your machine. So next, I'm gonna change the file type here, make it executable and run the executable. This will pretty much, as you can see, download and install the AWS EC2 bundle. So that's it. It's as easy as that. Our client was installed. To check the client, just AWS version. We can see that is there now to check access to our account. As you can see now, everything worked perfectly. Thank you for watching and subscribe, like if you find this informative. Thank you.